Sorry guys. So I'm gonna be making a paper squishy today, and I hope you like it. Okay. Are you interested? Of course, all I need is this. A piece of paper, tape, some scissors. And you want some stuffing. I had a bag. So, and you want some coloring stuff and like a Sharpie or something. Then you're going to fold your paper. It does not have to be perfect. Then you want to turn it this way. Okay? Then take your Sharpie or whatever you have and draw the outline. You're gonna want to draw like a little bus. We're gonna make a bubble tea. So then draw like the things on the bottom. I don't know what they're called, so like black things. They're like black balls. So like you want to draw like these things at the bottom. Now draw the eyes and the mouth. I'm just drawing it quick. Okay, so I drew the little face. Okay. Next up, I made this little Coca-Cola pan. Then you want to cut it out. Wait, no. I'm gonna draw mine pink. I want to draw the outline. Okay. Never mind, my pink is all drawn. Yeah, I'm gonna do a pink one. So I get some coloring stuff. It's okay if we get other lines because we gotta be cutting this out. This is gonna take a long time. I don't know why Peppa Pig is on.
Madame Gazelle, can I have toast, please?
Yes, Susie, I shall make you some toast. Does anyone else?
If you wanna see.
So now you have to cut it out. Unless I'm watching Chocolate Amelia. And this makes you want to talk about it. Then you sing the bye-bye. Come to the back. I'm all be your back. Goodbye. Okay, so now let's take. I'm going to go ballin. I'm going to go ballin. Ballin. Tap on her. Watch your matches. And if there's any extras on the side, you just want to cut that off. I'll be back, guys. Okay, I'm back, guys. Now I'm gonna put the stuffing in. That won't take that long, so I'm not gonna pause. now you want to put tape all around it. Okay? And make sure you tape the hole. I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this new Wow. You don't have to color the back, but you can if you want to, if you're not lazy like me. It's Chap Bunny Bubble. I'm gonna make a dance to not bring anyone's happen. Yeah, I'm a freak. Here comes the name and then I'm and paper squishies make long if it's big, are long to make if it's big. But if it's like tiny, then it's long to make. Now you got a paper squishy that is super slow rising. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you liked this one, then come back for more and you'll see a lot more. Oh yeah, and if you want to learn how to make a strawberry and a watermelon, yeah, just come to my channel class. I have a strawberry right now, right here, and a watermelon right here. So, bye guys, I hope you liked today's video.